भारताचा हा तिरंगा, या तिरंग्याकडे जेव्हा आपण पाहतो त्यावेळेला अभिमानाने आपला ऊर हा भरून येतो.
गव्हर्नर ऑफ महाराष्ट्र श्री भगतसिंग कोश्यारी जी, चीफ ऑफ नेवल स्टाफ एडमिरल करमबीर सिंह जी, सीनियर ऑफिसर्स, मेंबर्स ऑफ स्टाफ एंड फैकल्टी एट INS शिवाजी, ऑफिसर्स एंड सेलर्स ऑन परेड, डिस्टिंग्विश्ड गेस्ट्स, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आई एम हैप्पी टू बी हियर एमेट द लस्ट ग्रीन सराउंडिंग्स ऑफ सह्याद्री माउंटेन रेंज. दिस प्लेस ऑफर्स अ ट्रैंक्विल एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ इमर्जन इन नेचर थैंक्स टू फॉरेस्ट्स, वाटरफॉल्स, लेक्स एंड हिल्स अराउंड इट. आई वुड लाइक टू कंग्रेचुलेट ऑल ऑफिसर्स एंड सेलर्स ऑन परेड फॉर देयर इम्यूकुलेट टर्न आउट, स्मार्ट ड्रिल एंड प्रिसीजन इन मूवमेंट्स. द एनर्जेटिक परेड दिस मॉर्निंग एंड योर कंडक्ट स्पीक वॉल्यूम्स ऑफ द हाई स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ ट्रेनिंग इम्पार्टेड एट दिस प्रीमियर टेक्निकल ट्रेनिंग एस्टैब्लिशमेंट ऑफ द इंडियन नेवी. इट इज़ अ प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर मी टू प्रेजेंट द प्रेसिडेंट्स कलर टू INS शिवाजी. दिस एस्टैब्लिशमेंट वॉज कमीशन इन 1945 एज HMIS शिवाजी. सिंस देन इट हैज़ डायनेमिकली इवॉल्व्ड इनटू अ प्रीमियर टेक्निकल ट्रेनिंग इंस्टीट्यूशन ऑफ द इंडियन नेवी विद स्टेट ऑफ द आर्ट ट्रेनिंग फैसिलिटीज. द इंस्टीट्यूशन हैज़ केप्ट पेस विद द रैपिडली चेंजिंग टेक्नोलॉजीज इन ऑल एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ मरीन इंजीनियरिंग. आई एम ग्लैड टू नोट दैट मोर देन 2 lakh ऑफिसर्स एंड सेलर्स of the Marine Engineering branch of the Navy, Coast Guard and friendly foreign countries have been trained in this fine institution till date. The President's Colour, as you know, ranks high among the honours bestowed upon a military unit in recognition of the exceptional service rendered to the nation in peace or war. INS Shivaji has distinguished itself with stellar service to the nation over the years. It has a proud record of professional excellence and has discharged its responsibilities with distinction. The nation salutes you for your dedication and devotion to duty. We are all proud of your achievements and appreciate your remarkable contribution to the Indian Navy. On this momentous occasion, today, let us remember all those who toiled tirelessly over the decades to build this fine institution. Let it serve to remind us of our duty to continue to strive for excellence in all our endeavors so that the Indian Navy surges on to greater heights and glory. As INS Shivaji completes 75 years of excellence, let us introspect and reflect on the journey so far and also glance at the future. Technology is leapfrogging to produce autonomous vessels. Artificial intelligence and machine learning are being deployed for decision making and war fighting. The training of marine engineers will also need to be tailored to train them to work with evolving technologies while maintaining competence in the core engineering profession. I am confident that INS Shivaji would impart the skill set required in the future to all trainees passing out through its portals. Our nation's maritime interests are usually also linked to its economy and the well-being of its people. I am told about 90% of our trade by volume is handled by sea routes. This enhances the role of the Indian Navy not just in national security but also in economic security and thus in the wider process of nation building. The Navy is India's chief instrument of its sea power. It is also the guardian of the nation's maritime interests, both military and civilian. The nation is proud of the Navy's commitment in protecting our maritime frontiers, securing our trade routes, and also extending a helping hand in times of civil emergencies. Considering the entire world as one family and moving forward with the spirit of Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, that is, world is one family, India is constantly meeting its global responsibilities. I am glad to know that recently the Indian Navy launched Operation Vanilla to provide humanitarian assistance and disaster relief to the affected population of Madagascar post devastation caused by Cyclone Dian. India and Madagascar are connected through Indian Ocean region. I had the honor of visiting this island nation in 2018. I am particularly happy that India was one of the first respondents to come to the rescue of our Malagasy brothers and sisters. As a leading power, India plays a crucial role in shaping the global paradigm with respect to international security, trade, and commerce. India's rise in the international order has been fueled by many factors, including the capabilities and valor of our armed forces. Today, the geopolitical situation in the world and in the Indo-Pacific in particular demands greater vigilance. I am aware that the Navy has adopted mission-based deployments in the Indian Ocean region. High-quality training of marine engineers is crucial for sustained deployments and presence in our areas of interest. The future will also see great diversity in the propulsion systems, ranging from conventional to nuclear and electric and hybrid propulsion. Concepts of maintenance will also undergo a paradigm shift with increased requirements on operational availability of platforms. INS Shivaji will need to impart the requisite skills to all trainees to prepare them to meet future challenges. The motto of INS Shivaji is Karmasu Kausalam. It means skill at work. It is indeed an apt motto. I am confident that INS Shivaji will continue to excel and grow in stature and accomplishments while discharging its role and responsibilities with professionalism and competence. I once again compliment the Indian Navy and INS Shivaji on this proud occasion and urge all the men and women to continue their selfless and dedicated service to the nation. I wish you and your families a glorious future and convey the good wishes of every citizen of India. May you ever rule the waters. Thank you. Jai Hind.
హాయ్ అండి, నేను మీ అనుశ్రీ. మన టీఆర్సీసీ లైవ్ ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలాగే ఇందులో అప్లోడ్ చేసే ప్రతి వీడియోని లైక్, షేర్, ఇంకా కమెంట్ చేస్తూ ఉండండి. అలాగే మీరు ఇక్కడ కనిపించే బెల్ ఐకాన్ ఇలా కనుక క్లిక్ చేస్తే మీకు ఇందులో అప్లోడ్ చేసే ప్రతి వీడియో నోటిఫికేషన్స్ వస్తాయి.
అందరికీ నమస్కారం, దిస్ ఇస్ గీతా మాధురి. లైక్, షేర్ అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టు టీఆర్సీసీ లైవ్.
హాయ్ అందరికి నమస్కారం, నేను మీ మధుప్రియ. ప్లీజ్ లైక్, షేర్, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టు టీఎఫ్సీసీ లైవ్.
హాయ్, దిస్ ఇస్ రష్మి ఠాకూర్. ప్లీజ్ లైక్, కమెంట్, షేర్ అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టీఎఫ్సీసీ.
హాయ్ ఎవరీబడి, యూట్యూబ్లో సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, వ్యూ చేయండి, ఫాలో చేయండి ఫర్ ఆల్ న్యూస్ అబౌట్ తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్స్. టీఎఫ్సీసీ లైవ్, డోంట్ ఫర్గెట్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్. అండ్
హాయ్, నేను మీ లావణ్య. మన టీఎఫ్సీసీ లైవ్ ఛానల్కి సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి, అలాగే ఇందులో అప్లోడ్ చేసే ప్రతి వీడియోను లైక్, షేర్ ఇంకా కామెంట్ చేస్తూ ఉండండి. అలాగే ఇక్కడ కనిపించే ఈ బెల్ ఐకాన్ని మీరు ఇలా క్లిక్ చేసినట్టయితే ఇందులో అప్లోడ్ చేసిన ప్రతి వీడియో నోటిఫికేషన్స్ మీకు వచ్చేస్తాయి.